Hello, welcome. My name is Panayiotis Koligas. I'm from Greece, Athens. Let's see my code. What I do here. This is a small C program. C language is very powerful language. It's used of by all the big companies that build software operating systems in order to make some file operations. Now I use a char named char here. I call the init function. The init function, what it does takes all the this position of this array here. It's an integer array named histogram. Hist for sort or sort, and just puts inside each position of this array here the value of zero. So first, all the positions of this array zero are zero. Have the value of zero, okay. And I say give a big line, and I read with get char, char, and I store it in a variable named char. Now I switch the value of char, and I say if it equals to big A, small a, or big A. I increase the value, remember it's zero at first, of its position. I increase it. Okay. And after I have finished reading from the standard input until character is equals to new line, I call the make history, the make histogram function. The make histogram function, what it does, first of all, it finds the maximum value of the array histogram, like this. Okay, first max equals to zero. And after that, while the value of the variable max is greater than zero, it prints percentage two digits and slash stuff, just t. Tab from the keyboard, it prints the maximum value. And after that, it traverses all the positions of the histogram array. And if it's greater or equals to maximum value, k first is equals to zero. For j equals to i, j greater than k, j minus minus, it leaves a tab into the screen. After that, it prints the two x's. After that, again, the k must change, and we assign the value of i in order to keep in our memory, the previous value of the i. So because maybe we write this, so we need to know this will be 5, 6. So we want to know the previous value of the I. Let's run to see. Can you see here? Okay, 26 values of age, 21 values of self. This is 13, I think, or 12 values of J, and the other values. So that's it. Please subscribe for more. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. And like, share, comment this video. Thank you very much. Goodbye.